Are you someone who wants to learn Python? So here we are. Hello everyone. Welcome to CSE Pathshala by Nirmal Gaur. My name is Shivangi Sharma. And in this tutorial, you will be learning Python language from scratch. No matter if you haven't done programming before, that's completely fine because only prerequisite required in this tutorial is your time. So let's get into it. Python is the fastest growing language in terms of number of libraries it has, the ease of implementation. There are huge number of companies using it and many developers prefer using it. It's a language that is being used in data science, machine learning, software development, web development, GUIs and many more. Python is an interpreted high-level programming language. It is object-oriented but also supports procedural-oriented programming. Python was developed by Guido von Rissom in 1991 at National Research Institute for Mathematics and Computer Science in the Netherlands. He named Python by getting inspired from his favorite comedy show, Monty Python's Flying Circus. Python existed parallelly along with Java. It became more popular as scientists and researchers went for a language which was easy to learn, less time consuming, and which can be implemented in machine learning, data science, AIs and all. So that was Python. And yes, Python is damn easy. Google, Dropbox, YouTube and many big companies use Python as main language or support language. Reddit is written in Python. Now Python is a language that anyone can learn, even if you are from a non-technical background. You can code in Python. It's pretty easy. There are various versions of Python up till now. Python 1.0, Python 2.0, Python 3.0. In the upcoming tutorials, we will be using the latest version, that is 3.x. Python 2.x is still in the market and is compatible till date. But two different versions have two different ways of working, so it's better to work with the latest version, that is 3.x. So yeah, that is it for the introduction part. If you like this video, hit the like button, drop your queries in the comment section below, share with your friends and subscribe to the channel. Thank you.